Today I'm going to introduce about our beautiful region which found in our nation, in our country, Tanzania. I'm from Tanzania. So as you can see in my picture, this is mountain. It's known as Mountain Kilimanjaro. And the region I'm going to talk about today is called Kilimanjaro region. Why the region called Kilimanjaro? It's called Kilimanjaro because of this mountain. So when you will come in our country, I invite you to visit this beautiful region because we have a beautiful mountain which called Kilimanjaro. And also we have a beautiful national park called Kilimanjaro National Park. When you visit in this national park, you can find different animals like this one, giraffe. I think everyone knows giraffe. You all know this, yes. Also, you can find different animals in this national park. Also, in Kilimanjaro, we have different tribes, different people with different tribes. We have Chaga, we have Arab, and another tribe. And also, we have different foods. In our country, we use banana as food. Here, you use banana as fruit, but in our country, we use banana as food. So when you visit Kilimanjaro, you will find a good opportunity to eat banana as food. Also, we use rice. Also, we have a different food like, which called mseto. Do you know mseto? Mseto is a food which mixed by rice and beans. You cook it together, then you find a food called mseto. Also, in Kilimanjaro, you can find a beautiful tribe called Maasai. Do you know Maasai? So I invite you to visit Kilimanjaro so that you can visit those beautiful things. Also, you can see our beautiful tribe called Maasai. It's very, very famous tribe in Kilimanjaro. Welcome, Kilimanjaro. Welcome, Tanzania.